President Museveni, who is also the patron for patriotism clubs in Uganda, made the remarks on Saturday, 3rd February 2024, while passing out 413 secondary school head teachers from Greater Western Uganda, Mubende and Kassanda districts who have undergone ideological orientation training at the National Leadership Institute in Chankwanzi. President Museveni urged that if families undergo socioeconomic transformation, they create jobs, people get income, and they will be able to pay taxes. The president also reiterated why the government decided to increase salaries of scientists at the expense of their arts counterparts. President Museveni further urged the head teachers to work towards the realization of the four principles of the National Resistance Movement, which are patriotism, pan-Africanism, socio-economic transformation, and democracy. The president said if someone emphasizes politics of identity other than interest, they will die in poverty.
NRM, after analysis, we said, oh, you people are telling you about tribes, about religion, but this is a trap. You are going to die in poverty forever. What will help you to get out of poverty is Uganda. Because Uganda will help you to buy your products more than your own area.
The president added that socio-economic transformation has four avenues where Ugandans can transform themselves, and these include commercial agriculture, manufacturing, services, and ICT. On the other hand, President Museveni lauded the Commissioner Patriotism in the Office of the President, Ms. Helen Seku, for resurrecting the effort for patriotism, saying that she has brightly focused on some crucial change agents like the head teachers.
So I am very glad that these courses are going on. I thank Seku again for these courses. From your testimony, I can see that you benefited. And I congratulate you. It is now my honor to commission you to do what? What do I do, Oseku? To pass them out. I pass you out.
Janet informed the president that the Ministry of Education and Sports is charged with the responsibility with human resource development for the country. And over the years, they have promoted several reform initiatives to ensure that quality education is equitably accessible to all Ugandans. Consequently, she thanked the National Secretariat for Patriotism for promoting patriotic values in schools and expressed gratitude to the Secretariat for bringing on board head teachers from all regions of Uganda.
I'd like to remind all of you that being patriotic is a constitutional duty. If we inculcate these values within the schools, we will surely have not just very peaceful schools, but very clean schools with green students, with perimeter green fences, so that your schools provide the kind of environment where all parents are proud to take their children.
The Minister for Presidency, Honorable Babidia Mili Babalanda, commended the NRM party under the leadership of President Museveni for coming up with the four core principles, which are the driving forces behind the progress of Ugandans and the transformation of the economy. Honorable Babalanda also expressed concern that the government has lost significant resources at the hands of some unpatriotic public officers who divert taxpayers' money for personal gains.
Excellency, sir, the government has lost significant resources at the hands of some unpatriotic public officers who divert taxpayers' money for personal gain. The engagement with the public officers will go a long way to fight this vice in our midst.
On her part, Ms. Helen Seku thanked President Museveni and Mama Janet for giving her an opportunity to serve as the Commissioner for Patriotism Clubs in Uganda.
Judge and Mama, patriotism has now outlived secondary school only, and we pray that it should also be extended to PTCs, NTCs, universities and communities, and be made compulsory.
Brigadier General Charles Chisembo, the Director of National Leadership Institute, commended President Museveni and the First Lady for always putting at the forefront the need to create an efficient human resource base through enhancing the ideology and political work among Ugandans. He said this is a trigger for Uganda's socio-economic transformation.
There might also be those who chose the career for benefits. Whichever reason, educators change lives, for the better or for worse. If we want to get the best out of those we mentor, let's have time for them. Let us sacrifice for them, and let's make them feel worthy. Let them be heard. Let us be teachers of humans and not schools where those with the required degrees only matter. Together we want to create leaders whom Uganda should be proud of.
The event was also attended by the Secretary in the Office of the President, Haji Yunus Kakande, the RDC Chankwanzi, Ms. Sharon Ankunda, among other leaders.